1,990 US dollars.
That's why I'm a boss time. I thought I was going to make money. Fuck. And go up. Again, it costs to the machine. We. Well, the only robots can't throw up.
Meanwhile,
the other side of the bay carrier. Rescue
complete. Okay, this is all cutscenes.
Units remaining.
Units remaining.
Oh, you see the last door. I mean.
Well, how did he get this picture?
No, this is the corner camera.
Selfie.
Yeah, it's a selfie. See?
Gamma. My fist is now gamma. Don't kill yourself just yet there, buddy.
That's a nice
I think
design.
There's something wrong with it. It's not flying straight.
Beta. Or the twitching and turning. I would say there's limitations, but...
Okay, because they're not nice enough just to teleport us to the boss arena.
Yeah. When you look at them,
wow.
Mission failed.
Bungie died in some room.
E-101
Mark II.
A.K.A. Cyclops.
Yeah, doesn't work like that. No!
Wait. Okay, the music is fine. I thought the music like goes down or something. Yeah, so, Beta Mark II. Honestly, I love his design, I love his boss fight, and I absolutely love his music.
Yeah, it's too easy.
It's easy, but I like it. Pro is you have to hit him as he rushes by you, and oh my god, wait for me. Don't you want to hear about a rough death of yesterday?
Oh my god, Brendan. I don't have time for this. Quickly talk so we can... Oh god.
Oh god, okay. What?
Oh.
Brendan. Oh my god. Guitarherobch the age of Talion, folks.
Oh.
That's what we're gonna post today. Oh, that was beautiful. You might want to pick that up, right?
Yeah, it will. And it will be loud.
Ugh. Have fun editing.
Oh my gosh.
Have fun editing.
I'm not.
And I do. It is my time.
Mission complete.
Now let's just get it.
Go get a pack of flavoring.
Away! I'll be here coming over again. Suicide. Hey, folks! I'm half squishy. Oh my god. And that's a nice little platform there. Let's see, Gamma's doing the smart thing. He's checking for a pulse. And, ooh, surprise! Shot in the face before suicide. That's dark.
You don't have to talk that loud. I could hear you all the way in the other room.
I wasn't talking loud.
Yes, you were.
I was.
I could hear you clearly in the other room.
That's just how I talk.
Hey, everybody, it's Chugga Conroy.
Oh, my God. I'm not Chugga. Shut up.
Hey, everybody, it's the Mediator 201 Powerade.
Excuse me. Powerade?
Product placement. Kirkland Water. Powerade.
We're missing a cupcake, by the way.
Birdie. Oh, gosh.
Oh, my gosh. So, wait a minute. Beta was one of the flickies. So what does that make Gamma then?
Dead.
Nothing freaky floor. You know, after all the minutes I've been living, I've never got to collect this floor.
You've been living for 53 minutes.
A day in the life of a robot. As told by Gamma. And Gamma has a nuclear explosion happening right now. Can you imagine the bird got caught in that? It's like, whoa, damn it. Dude, look at that explosion going off like huge radius. What's that? Gamma was a flicky too.
Like, yeah.
Amazing. Ah, Stegosaurus. Alright. So yes,
Gamma was the mother. So yes, Gamma is a female.
Okay.
Gamma was the mother bird, Beta was the father bird, and the little blue bird was their quote-unquote son. But son, I didn't call it.
But Gamma is still male.
Yeah. The robot is.
Kind of stopped that he died.
Yeah, so what do you think of Gamma's gameplay now since you have to get to the...
I think it's better in this than Sonic Adventure 2.
Really?
Don't even everyone else, I see.
Am I like the only one that actually likes Adventure 2?
I like Adventure 2, I just like it better.
These are too short, in my opinion. If they...
It's too short.
Yeah. If they extended upon these ideas, I think I would have liked it better. But as of what the game gives us right now, I prefer Adventure 2, because at least Adventure 2 backstages have a bit more meat and pizzazz to them, you know?
Some with a little too much meat.
But if you know, all of Gamma stages are just rip-offs of other character stages, like it was just thrown in here last minute along with Big. It didn't really feel like...
So that could be said of every character that isn't Sonic.
True, but some characters have set pieces. Even Amy has her own set pieces. And so is Knuckles. And I believe Tails is at some point. Big is just had rip-offs, and so is Gamma. But Gamma is more noticeable because you actually run through the stages. But Big is just one selective area. I think Big's only unique area is Emerald Coast.
Anyway, as I've mentioned before, Gamma is my favorite character.
Yeah, I like him. I love his theme. This theme that's playing right now, I guess you probably can't hear it at home, but this theme is like orgasmic.
Just go on YouTube because you're already here. Type in Sonic Adventure Gamma's theme.
Yeah. But it's not cool, please. Much of a distraction. So, is Final Fantasy with Sonic Adventure?
Not yet.
What are we able to do? Oh, right, mission! Sorry, I clicked on yeah, we're doing mission. That's gonna take us 5 years.
We also have to do the time trial.
Aw, dang it, you're right. And all the emblems, let's not get those. Alright, well, anything you have up to say? No? Really, I think we've covered everything we need today with the game. We're pretty much done with it now.
Sushi.
Master Nurig engineer. Musician. Ted Foley.
I wonder who sings this song.
I wonder. Jensen Roy. I know Jensen Roy is also bass. Okay. Jensen is also keyboard.
Jensen York can play everything.
Pretty much. Go guys, don't look at explosions.
I didn't do that.
I didn't look at him for that long either. It's been exactly one recording session.
Yay.
Amazing. Oh, you could go to the shiny thing.
If I didn't fall.
Nick, why did you go to the shiny thing?
Because I couldn't see
people. I can finally add this to my collection. Yay. Time to go home now.
So we stole Bob and the Black Chalet.
You see this picture of him running down the runway and flying off like a helicopter. Climb up. I think he has a very unique character. Or no, do you think, what do you think of David Buckingham out of the back?
They'd have to explain it.
Again, I just think, how would they expand it to be in a car form? Okay.
Oh, change.
I really wish it was expanded upon this idea. It was a really cool idea. You know, having a little shoot 'em up in the Sonic Cam.
Alright, so, that was Gamma's story.
Alright, so we'll see you all back with Tight Quest.
Yeah. Let's go with that.
Alright, coming by it, Sega. Sega! Of course, we can't cover it. See you, Sega.
See you guys next time.
Alright, see you guys later for the more Sonic Adventure.
Yay.
Woo. And that's his ending picture. See you all later.
See ya.